You know you need to engage to grow your business, but what if you could have a pre-prepared automation that ran every day so you wake up in the morning to the top 10 posts in your industry ready with suggested replies using AI? Let's hop in and build that now. This tutorial comes courtesy of Alan, a premium member of my community who's shipping an app currently called Alto, and he said he'd like to use Zapier to find engaging posts on the X platform and enable him to reply on a daily basis. Absolutely not a problem, Alan. I've got just the automation for you, and I really think you and many others are going to like it. Okay, you'll see I've got here my daily X reply engine, and it's something I've built inside Zapier. Don't worry, I'm going to share this template with you so you can get up and running straight away after you've watched this video. Now, in this template, I'm also using a tool called Apify. So what is Apify? Well, essentially, it's API-fi. It makes APIs out of things that are traditionally hard to get data out of, like social media, X, LinkedIn, Facebook. You can do it all with this tool, and I'll show you how. So here I am in my Apify account. There's an Apify store here, and it's got essentially apps to grab data from websites, Google Maps, Instagram, TikTok, and so much more. So in the search bar, I'll just type x.com and look, there's a top result. Let's click it. And now we can actually go ahead and test this out in Apify before we continue with the automation in Zapier. For instance, I'll add a search term. I'll put in AI min underscore replies colon 100 lang colon en minus filter colon links. What does that all mean? Essentially, it's an X advanced search. It's asking to search for posts that mention AI with a minimum of 100 replies written in English and filter out everything with a link in so we just get the good stuff. It's important that we want top content, not recent, because that creates more spam. And then we can say max number of tweets. Well, for the test, let's just say 10. That's it. Now we can run the actor and see what comes back by clicking save and start up here. You'll see it takes me to a screen here where it's actually running and getting the real-time data from X now. This is all very exciting. And look, it's back. You can actually see here it succeeded with 10 results, and I spent just over 3 cents to gain those results. Well, if we look down here, you'll see, yes, we've got relevant posts. The future isn't about AI using you. It's about you using AI. Very deep. And a bunch of other great and relevant AI-related posts. Now, if we click the URL, boom, you'll see a very recent post with that exact text. There you go. Now you know how Apify works. Let's get it into our automation. So here you can see this is running daily at midnight to grab the latest X posts. We're using Apify here. This is the Apify integration. And as the actor, I've selected that Twitter or X.com scraper unlimited. Under run synchronously, we've said no because we don't want to wait ages for the results to come in. Then under search terms, I've put exactly the same as I used in Apify. We're looking for top results, of course, 10 posts maximum. And for the date, it's really important. You can write this in natural language. Minus 1D means everything that's important posted on X in the last day. Okay, with me so far? Good, let's continue. And we're testing the step. So we've tested this step and it's actually sent it off to Apify to be searched. And you'll see we get a run ID. I can copy that. Searching in the runs area of Apify with the ID Zapier provided us, we can see actually that run already completed rather quickly, and it was sent from Zapier. So I've put in a delay here for 1 minute just to allow time for that Apify actor to complete, and then after 1 minute, this automation will fetch those top 10 relevant posts back from Apify. If we click into it here, all we've passed on is the default dataset ID. We'll test this step and it's done. And if we scroll down, you'll see, yep, here are all those posts on X contained inside our automation. So now we get onto the final part, and that is a loop to draft smart replies and put them into a Zapier table as an engagement shortlist. If you like what you see so far, throw a like, subscribe. I do videos like this weekly. Now, it's really important before you complete this automation that you set up a Zapier table to receive these posts daily. I'll show you how to do that. First of all, in Zapier Home, you just create a table. I'll select blank table. We'll call it X Engagement Shortlist. So don't waste your time. I've already set it up. You can just copy what I did. First of all, you have a reply URL, the tweet text here. We have the author name, the view count, the reply count, and the date created. With that all set up, you just go into Looping by Zapier. And of course, we'll be passing on all the values we grabbed from Apify. So we've got the text, the URL, date created, tweet ID, reply count, view count, author name, all passing on into this loop automation. And it will go over these one by one until all 10 posts are completed and added to our Zapier table. As you can see, I've got another step here in the automation. We're using Claude to draft a smart reply with AI. Now you'll see in the user message for each loop, I provide the URL and the text content of a post. And then we've got system instructions to say it's crafting X reply URLs and that it needs to read the message, give us a really good response, 140 characters max, URL encode the generated reply text, and then create me an intent URL to actually post that reply to the X platform. I can choose any model I like from the comprehensive list here. Now, some of you have let me know that GPT-5 is way better than Claude at the moment for responding to social media posts. So if you wanted, you could copy the same prompt, create a different step using ChatGPT, choose the conversation action, connect your account, and then under model selection, you'll notice GPT-5 is available. Either way, the choice really is yours. The final step here is in Zapier Tables. We go ahead and we connect to the X engagement shortlist table. We put the URL in the URL field. We map all the other fields together just simply by typing a forward slash. And then that brings in the suggestions that we can bring in from previous runs in our automation. This is all mapped and then we continue. And indeed, we can test it. But we're not just going to test it with one part of the loop. We're going to test it with all of the 10X posts that we might want to reply to today. So now I'll just go to the test run button here. I'll click it and I'll click test run. And you'll see right now it's already playing through my automation, finding those relevant posts from Apify. It'll pause for just a minute here. Now, after that minute, you can see it's running through and playing the Apify step to fetch the posts. And it's already going through the loop with Claude as our AI here, helping us to compose some replies. Now you can see these replies coming in and you can also see the post text. Look at this in real time. We're actually getting the author name, we're getting the post, we're getting the view count, we're getting the reply count. We can see the highest engaged posts on X in our industry. And we even have a click to reply URL here. So if I want to reply to Elon in one click, I just click this. It goes straight to my X account. I can scroll down. And there we go. Here is a reply ready for me to edit as the human in the loop and make absolutely perfect so it matches my voice. Same with this post. If I click here to reply, immediately it populates it straight in my browser, ready to respond to the original poster. Now, of course, I'm not encouraging you to post AI slop to X. I'm asking you to use this automation very responsibly to reply as a human being. For instance, I might decide to reply to this post. It populates in my browser and I'll just say, I create awesome automations with a link to Creator Magic. There you go. Human in the loop, altering the response slightly and enabled to post to a top post in my industry in moments using this amazing automation. It really is cool what you can do with Apify and Zapier combined together to get information from pretty much any social network and any website with data. So go and check it out because it's like a gold mine of information and stuff that you can connect together. I'd really love to know how you'll be using Apify with Zapier. Maybe you can let me know in the comments down below. Thank you so much for watching, and YouTube is showing a video on your screen now. You should watch next. Thanks.